Hey guys, listen, originally I was going to do a video where I go out in public and I can't speak. You know, I was gonna take an Uber ride to the store. I couldn't speak to the cashier and all that, no matter the excuse. But I got lazy and my barber, I was gonna go to the barber and not talk to, but my barber was busy today. So I didn't wanna do the video. I was like, you know what, fuck it. I could just make the to be continued video and then do something else. And I was gonna say, fuck it. But I ain't no bitch and I ain't no beta. So we're gonna do the video anyways. We're gonna go to the grocery store. We're gonna pick up some alcohol and some groceries. And we're just gonna do the cannot talk there. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. And the video starts now.
To your dropper wares. Just ahead, make a left turn on.
Good afternoon. Do you find everything all right? Okay. I'll just go ahead and bag all this. Okay. Here's your toilet paper. You gonna speak? Hello? Hello? I bet. Take your shit. Here's your damn receipt too. Yo, change. Get out. Get out. Take your items and leave. But I don't care if you got a sore throat. Get out. Hey, yo, you throwing up gang signs over there? Nah, what you reppin', homie? What you reppin', son? Are you trying to kill who? Yeah, bring that ass here, boy.
Damn.
Yo, go and get my gun real quick. Talk that shit now, huh?